Turn that down a bit. Hey there, folks. Hermit's Gambit here. And welcome back to our Random Stream Friday. You know how it is. It's Friday, so we pick something random to play. We relax a little bit. As always, you're watching on YouTube. It's much appreciated. But you want to catch these live, be in the chat, head over to Twitch, where we stream almost every night at 9-ish. Hope to see you there. Alright, let's get to it. Alright, and since it's our 5-year anniversary, we probably got some goodies. Some goodies. I might turn on the heat, it's getting a little, chilly. Alright, let's see what stuff we got. Wonder if we got any premium. Okay, set up my phone. There we go. Try to be quiet, guys, but I'm also eating dinner, too. Now, let me turn that volume down. I don't want y'all to hear me chewing y'all ear. It's some rewards for loyalty. Yeah, your boy enjoying some fries and a chili dog. Thank you. 5 years, y'all. 5 years since I started that beta. Way back. Any other cool stuff? Got a ship. Requires rank 7. Ship yet. Okay. Neat. Let's open up them crates. What we got here? Chin Shogun! Guerrilla Warfare. Alright, let me upgrade you while I'm here. Beyond range. Okay. Mastery 1/4 the rank, maximum movement speed. What's this? We went up some ranks. Let's see, rank 7. But not enough resources. Damn. Assemble. Okay. So, we got like 11 days of premium. Cause at least six. No? Huh. 4 years of road. I like this one. Nice. Look at that. That looks so cool, guys. Whew, man. All right. I think y'all want to see something more exciting, right? What's going on with them? Sure, I'm game. Why not? Let's see. Got the Achilles. Whoa, look at that bad boy. You got the Zaya. Ooh. And the Avenger. Look at that. Look at that. Ooh. Don't sign me out for that. We'll go with this one. I haven't played in a while, guys, huh? Here we go. Okay. Man, this place looks kind of neat. Frank is the officer. Don't let Malkar get away with the data. Come on, hurry up! Come on! Ooh. Hmm. I might switch to the armor piercer. Come on. Come on. A little bit more. Gang, bull rush. Come on. Who? Did that thing regenerate its shield? Come on, spin around. Okay, I suppose we can focus on the other ships. This cannon thing is so slow. Come on.
Mission resolved, Captain.
Who? Okay, all of them. Come on. Oh shit. No!
The breach beneath the waterline, flooding rapidly. Issue resolved, Captain.
Man, we cannot get through this hole for nothing.
Main turret critically impaired. Issue resolved, Captain.
Come on. Damn, it's gone again.
Battle concludes in 5 minutes.
Oh, man. That blows. We wouldn't... Thought we'd get the ship finally, but... No! We don't crash in one long. Alright. Come on. Oh, man. Hey, I think we did our best, man. It's a lot trying to catch these ships. That was good. I'm not gonna be able to because that ship keeps teleporting everywhere. On the plus side, we sunk a lot of battleships. Oh, man. No. I came in third. Nice. Not too shabby. I sunk approximately two ships. With premium. Okay. Legendary birthday. Can afford none of these. This leader. Volda O. El Castell. Huh, so a day of premium costs about 125 gold. Yeah, we do a little AI action. Let's see. Skill available. Let's see. Delicious. Take that. Sure. Nobutaka Kondo. Huh. Dang it. I shouldn't have spent all that money. Look at me now. $3,000. Oh, just the amount I need for rank 3. We can try this big shove out. Let's see, what do we want? Main battery traversal speed. Secondary. We'll try this install price. I'm sure it isn't. How are you doing tonight? Double A firing range. Take that. Yeah, did you eat yet? Guess you're in the mood for a snack, eh? Hmm. So an enemy named Ballsack. For you folks out there, that's B-A-L-S-A-C. Hilarious. Hilarious. What an interesting entry. Oh. No, in the Trials games I play, there was one enemy named Magnum Dong. Though I wonder if the translators tossed that in as a joke. No, I'll send you the picture later, if I still have it. Yep, Magnum Dong. Found a zebra color. Ba 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 da. Armor piercing. That's all we got.
Enemy force detected.
Oh, dang. The warship's tearing up. See, that might as well go through force.
The ship is on fire. Problem solved, sir. Our victory is in
sight. Huh. Yeah, it always takes people by surprise when you're big and still athletic.
Victory is in sight. Smoke generator.
We've destroyed an enemy cruiser.
Come on.
Woo!
Wait, did we win? Yeah.
Woo!
I guess folks are just so used to stereotyping.
But I don't see anything in the rulebooks that says you can't be big and be athletic, be strong, be able to lift heavy junk. Yep, you are right. We just got one. The Pensacola, the Kamikaze. Oh, I know. Though these days, you actually find folks who really have a disdain for a lot of stuff. Heck, I know some folks who haven't even tried watermelon. True. Especially with chicken, I guess, because this is the cheaper meat, right? Reminds me of this game coming up. One of the characters' favorite food is chicken, and people were trying to start something and says, I like chicken too. What's the big deal? Yep, you know it. We can complete these. Though not anymore, there was a law passed on. Ooh. Not eating them anymore. Not eating hot pets. I think it was last month or the month before. Yep. Let me see if I can bring it up. Just a sec. Yeah, it was in South Korea, Yep, a ban. What was it? Ooh, yep, that was back in January. So, yeah, but I guess, this is just pretty much South Korea. You got a point there. But that just means you have to try out something new. Though, you gotta be careful though, because there's some animals that still have a little bit of, what's it called, black plague. I know two people contracted it in the Mongolian region. I think it was from wombats. Who knows? The way the world works, you might get a chance. Though I remember hearing a story back during the war days that there was a guy that did provide that meat. Nobody questioned at the time because you know how they were rationing off certain foods. Pretty much. But yeah, I remember a serial killer doing that during, I can't remember whether it was World War I or World War II. They had a meat shop and was selling folks. I should check my encyclopedia if I find it again. My tier twos in. Okay. Einovic Bogatia. Vetlana. Okay, we'll take the Vetlana out. That's interesting.
I'm sure there's some place in the world you probably could try it regularly.
The world is a big and terrifying place.
I think that's most of us, right? Spotted us yet. Goody goody. You know what? I'm gonna head to sea. I got enough cannon fire, I can survive.
Enemy force sighted on the horizon.
Let's head to the base. To guess it?
Our victory is in sight.
Yay. Bum, 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 bum. See if we can get the area C. Dun 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 dun. Oh, what the heck was that?
Okay. Move this water. We can get C and still get the bonus. Dun-dun-dun, we got it. Now we got 9 more minutes. Oh, well, never mind.
Guess we are the victors.
Okay, let's see what we got. Team results. Oh dang, I didn't get anybody. Earned a battle. Pretty good. I didn't choose another battle. Well, you know what? Why not? I'm gonna own a different ship if I do. And play. Let's go again. Up 10. We still got time. All right, team. Let's go. Ba-ba-ba-ba-ba. Ooh. Let's take a seat. I hope you don't have any company if you see him. Oh, bro. I'll probably be gone by then. Just wrapping up after the sea battle. Catch you in a bit.
Enemy force detected. Concentrate fire on the designated target. Concentrate fire on the enemy warship. I need intelligence data.
Woo!
destroyer foundered.
Damn it. No, my bow.
Our team has taken the lead.
No, it was innocent, my boat. The rest of the team will survive.
No, they're doing their best.
All stations reporting the position of a strategic target.
See who else has got some. Nope. Bop, bop, bop. Oh man, that trip's about to hit the island. Bop, bop, bop. Oh, get out! Woo! Ba ba ba. Look how far I'm out. Ba 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 ba. That book looks nice. Doom. Let's see if we can switch out. Nope, not him. Someone a little closer. Boom, boom, boom. Oh my god, there's two more ships. You gotta take out this one. Whoa! Ba 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 ba. And recapturing Area B.
Ooh.
Well, he drifted through all the torpedoes. Nice. One more to go. Ba 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 ba. And they might as well just let us win at this point. There's only one dude left. It's war long gone.
Our victory is in sight.
Oh, I could take the place of Torpedo? Victory. Okay, let's return to Borden. Alright, I think we did good today. So we still got 11 days more premium. It's all good. My service record. Nice to see. We're still doing a research project. Repairs the damaged modules. Hey, that's neat. Bum, 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 bum. Da-dum, da-dum, da-dum. Hey, what's that? Clash. Standard. Dun 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 dun. Yeah, we really got a train of motor. That's even better. See, that's a wrap for our anniversary playthrough. And we did get a good bit of freebies. Like, we got beta for free until January. All I said was it was a good time to wrap it up. I mean, we ended up getting 11 days of premium. That's always a plus. I guess it's for that 4 years of loyalty. But anyway, this is it for now. Tune in tomorrow for a new Dragon Dogma weekend, it appears to be. With that, have a good weekend. Drink your water. And Hermit is out. Later days.